Hello everybody, today we are going to demonstrate about our mini project using this here, using this MCU module here, and this is the MCU. We're going to download the program here and using the I2C protocol to control the FM chips set here, and this is the antenna here, and it also connected to this speaker here. And this is the power sources using a lithium polymer battery. And now here is another reference, because this is our end product. This module equal to whole set. Just see something here now. Yeah, you can turn the station and also turn off. Okay, now let's demonstrate how to operate this. And because this program is pre-downloaded to the MCU, so when you get this module, you can use this see this program. Okay, we start it now. Just press the here the power button for 3 seconds, counting 3, 2, 1.
And you can see the
what's coming out here. Now is 997 FM station here. Okay, let's turn to another station, such as 104. Okay, now is the 104 FM station. Of course, it is in Chinese because we are in Hong Kong now. And also, another, you can control the volume, such as volume down, volume up, like this. And also, this is the reset mode, we don't use it now. And power off. And also, of course, press 3 seconds to power on again. And also one more function is the mute function. Mute it. Low any voice. And unmute it. Okay, so that's all the demonstration now. Finish.